Back with another one of those block rockin' beats.